Division is J. Clarke Richardson. Vocal Thunder is back as two-time non-art small ensemble champions to challenge ourselves again in the extraordinary competition, which provides a great platform for talented and passionate performers. This year, we are bringing to you from J. Clarke Richardson in Ajax, Ontario, a love story told through the music of Queen, a rhapsody which explores a forbidden love, overcoming various obstacles and prevailing against all odds. Under the direction of Jacqueline Prohaska, the talented group of performers is under pressure to present to you Somebody to Love 2017. We'd like to thank our amazing school community, administration, arts department staff, the Show Choir Canada team, and especially our parents for their continued support on our Show Choir Canada journey. Good luck, and thank you to all the fantastic participants. So representing Ajax, Ontario, welcome to the stage, Vocal Thunder.
Yeah. Thank you. Bye.
All right, judges?
Yes. First of all, as a big fan of the Orange is the New Black, I love the show. I'm gonna be honest, the show started and I was like, okay, cool. And then I realized what song you were doing and I was like, this makes no sense. What is the show gonna be about? And you totally turned it around. I love the show design. I would have never put these songs into a prisoner, police officer kind of theme. So really well done, super, super creative. I love the love interest story, which is really fun as well. And I gotta say, solo girl, what is your name?
People call me Mojo.
Well then, I'm calling you Mojo. You have a stunning, beautiful voice, and you have a very diverse voice as well.
Thank you so much.
I loved that the end of it, at the end of the first song, like you were so refined and so just almost restrained a little bit, and then you're like, now here's the rest of it. Really, really well done. I hope that you pursue vocals or vocal performance or some kind of music in your future.
Thank you so
great
much.
Job.
Thank
yes. You. I also want to give kudos to my blonde cop right here. Yes. What is your name?
Nadine.
You, by far, had the most consistent characterization in the whole show. I found myself having to tell myself, stop looking, stop watching this girl. You're so captivating and you really committed to the character of the show. So great job.
Thank you so much.
We Are the Champions is brilliant. The flashlight stuff was amazing. Whoever designed the show, kudos. Who designed the show? Oh, wow. Great job, really well done. Made me super happy to be here today. Great job.
Yeah, that's impressive, young lady. Very nice. I also, you were fantastic. I also, the girl with the braids, second from the end, I also thought you had some excellent characterization as well. Yes.
Thank you so much.
You're very welcome. You were wonderful to watch. And I love you, young man, who was the lead cop there, guy with the popping and locking. Very nice movement. Thank you. That was really fun. Kind of wish you'd done a little bit in your bow. Bring that back a little bit when you take a bow, because that was a really cute moment between the two of you. I too didn't know where this show was going. Thank you. I didn't know where this show was going. I thought that was really creative. I love that final moment where you punch his lights out. That was hilarious. And there was just a real creativity, a real originality to that that we haven't really seen. So thank you so much. So I thought some of the songs went great. It starts a little dark and then it gets to the humor, and so I was a little bit confused. I challenge you, because the color pops are so good, you would go together like as a couple and then all of a sudden you'd be gone. So I wish that there were ways that you could have incorporated the guards with it without always having to be so like hostile, I guess I'm gonna say, you know, just more creative. Because all of us in life are put into roles, and sometimes we like those roles, and sometimes we're just stuck in those roles. So I think you could have incorporated a little bit more empathy and a little bit more, you know, relationship, which would have led to some choreography. That's all I'm saying, you know, some more interaction, because the color pops are so strong when you have the two colors together. I love that. And just more choreography in general, because it's so set up. The orange is here and the black's there, and just give us a little bit more treat to the eye. And so that way we keep the faces out. And again, challenge a little bit more of those queen harmonies. But I did love the boom, boom, ch, I love a lot of the groove stuff. And so especially the back half for me just captivated me. So thank you so much.
Congratulations, guys. You guys have been so far. All right, so this concludes our morning session. We will be clearing the theater.